I'm Michael Hitchborn, and you're watching the American Life League Report. The American Medical Association is attacking pharmacists for actually abiding by their consciences. That's right, the pro-choice crowd wants to toss a pharmacist's right to choose morality out the window as the AMA demands they dispense baby-killing products. At last week's Board of Trustees meeting, the AMA told members, "Of all the reasons why a pharmacist might not dispense a legally valid prescription, conscientious objection is the only one that places a pharmacist's personal views in potential conflict with the best interests of the patient." Since when is being an accessory to murder in the best interest of a patient? The AMA seems to be under the delusion that this is indeed the case. Right. Fortunately, members of Pharmacists for Life International are establishing pro-life pharmacies across the country devoted to saving lives, not killing them. For information on how you can support and promote these good pharmacists, check out Pharmacists for Life International's website, pfli.org. For American Life League, I'm Michael Hitchborn.